Hey, my name is Tobias Siegel, and I will be demonstrating how to set up our Ozone Destruct System. This system is a filter system designed to keep any excess ozone from entering the room, but it will not eliminate any ozone that is already in the room. The destruct is needed because ozone can cause irritation and should not be breathed in large concentrations. The destruct system comes with a three-way stopcock, which allows you to direct the ozone into the destruct or into any accessory attached to the destruct. This system does not work with all ozone therapy applications. The applications it does work for are ozonating water, humidifying ozone for insufflations, cupping and bagging, and while making ozonated oil. To hook up the ozone destruct system, first make sure the off valve on the three-way stopcock is pointed toward the side arm of the destruct. You can then attach silicone tubing from any ozone outstraw on our glassware to the bottom of the destruct, and then attach any accessory to the sidearm of the destruct for applications that require one. If you do attach an accessory to the destruct, you will then turn the off valve toward the destruct to start the flow of ozone into the accessory. If you will not be attaching an accessory, like in the case of ozonating water, you will leave the off valve pointed toward the sidearm of the destruct. In the case of ozonating oil, you will also not be attaching an accessory, and there is no off valve, so you will not need to worry about the direction of the flow of ozone. If you require any other assistance or information on our ozone destruct system, please call 888-742-3404, or feel free to watch any of our other setup guide videos for how to attach our destruct to our ozone therapy systems.